Dr. Jason Lucier here with some more interesting wildlife facts. Hooded mergansers are diving ducks that will go underwater in search of food, like small fish and aquatic invertebrates. 10. Their feet are situated very posteriorly, meaning pretty far back on their body. 10. Making them really good at swimming underwater. The males have these bright white hoods that they can, like, erect and move around in order to communicate. They'll do this to defend a territory or to attract a mate. Females lack these bright white hoods, but you can still see this sort of rusty-colored crest on their head. Super, super cool.